so much that he couldn't even pull the trigger. Might have fooled the home plate umpire.
3-2 delivery is going to be up the middle. Jonathan Schoop, an impossible play, makes it. Oh, did he rob him of a base hit right there? Schoop was in shallow center field. Makes the jump. What an arm. Look where that throw ends up. It's head high and right in the glove. And the D continues to shine.